The Decentes discussion device with touchscreen offers an intuitive and clear conference experience for the participants. The functionality of the device is license expandable, making it a very future-proof investment. Optionally, before the meeting starts, participants can identify themselves very easily and quickly by holding the registration card in front of the built-in NFC card reader or by entering a personal code. A combination of both can be used to verify the participants. By using identification, also the preferred user interface language will be recalled. The default background on the discussion device screen is usually black. To personalize this screen, a customer logo can be added. During the meeting, the names of active speakers and participants in waiting list are shown in the screen to inform the participants. The device supports native characters, making it possible to show names and other information in original languages like Russian and Arabic. When using the discussion device in chairperson mode, the chairperson can make use of the priority button. This function enables him or her to mute all participant microphones and speak directly into the microphone. When a voting round is opened, colored soft buttons light up on each device, making it very intuitive to use. The participants can vote easily and quickly by simply clicking on the colored voting buttons. The total voting results are visible in the screen of the touchscreen devices. In the secret voting mode, the casted votes are not visible and optionally can be shown at the end of the voting round. In international meetings, when interpretation is provided, the participants can simply plug in their headphones and select the preferred language written in native characters. Simultaneous interpretation is available for up to 100 languages. Optionally, the discussion device with touchscreen can be used by two participants at the same time in the dual mode. Both participants are able to make use of all functions that the device offers to one user, for example, language selection and voting. The clear user interface makes usage very simple and intuitive, even for two participants.